mean, or furries, not furies. No. Oh, I forgot that it didn't work. Well, do you think? Oh, Atticus, you missed so fucking much, man. This is gonna get uploaded on YouTube and V, man. So you can still participate in the joy we had. Oh! Here we go. Alright. Here we go! No, I'm not typing yet. Oh, okay. I gotta drag this fucking chat over here, so. Okay. Okay. Go on, girl. Go on, girl. I think I am. I need some spooky music. Can someone post spooky music in the chat? Come on. We need that. Yeah, hypnosis through texts. That's supposedly something fairies are somewhat capable of. Yeah, don't argue with a fury, man. Fairy. Fury, furry, a furious furry. Why is that link purple? All right, here we go.
Shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Sp
skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
Cause spooky, scary skeletons shout startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak from their sarcophagus and just won't leave you be. Bags of bones seem so unsafe, it's semi-serious. Spooky, scary skeletons are silly all the same. They'll smile and scrabble slowly by and drive
you so insane.
Sticks and stones will break your bones, they seldom let you snooze. Spooky, scary skeletons will wake you with a poo.
I really, really need to go, man. They should hurry up. Yeah.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
Okay, hold on. Alright, this will do. This song is so shit, man. Well, yeah, anyway.
Let's get it started.
Okay. Sailor Cuckoo, my waifu is so M-O-E. You wish that you were just like me, but you're stuck with 3DPD. What? OM Jesus, that anime on replay. Watch the whole fucking season in like 3 days. I can't see straight, whoa. We your boos wish they could live their life as T.O.G. Wake up yawning in the morning, then hop in my Gundam wing. Moshi, Moshi, I wake up in the morning, arms up yawning. Damn, it feels so good to be your type of tummy. Moshi, Moshi, I wake up in the morning, living legend. When I die, write my name in the sky in kanji. Moshi, Moshi, I wake up in the morning, living legend. When I die, write my name in the sky in kanji. Moshi, Moshi, I wake up in the morning, living legend.
Okay, okay, I have to shower, and I know how I bait that bitch, because I have work in an hour.
Girls on me, made us with Nico, me, me's. I just came back from Osaka, everybody noticed me. Had a Beijing trying to leave with me while speaking Japanese. Flip through manga, shonen jump, sipping sake, got me drunk. I walk through Harajuku swagging, man, these girls can't get enough. Otaku got it, super rashi, we a bull.
Okay, be right back.
Moshi,
she know she. I wake up in the morning living legend. When I die, write my name in the sky in kanji. Moshi moshi. I wake up in the morning living legend. When I die, write my name in the sky in kanji. Kanji. Write my name in the sky in 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 kanji.
She'd look better if she was an anime, bro.
Anime pussy, an anime pussy, anime pussy, an anime pussy, anime pussy, an anime pussy, anime pussy, an anime pussy.
They be fine as a motherfucker.
Anime pussy.
Yeah, you know I stay thinking about that.
Anime pussy.
I'ma fly to Japan and get some
anime pussy.
Yeah,
anime pussy.
Yeah,
anime pussy.
I wanna fuck Boma cause she got some big titties. Ash must be gay because he never fucked.
Okay, now I'm FK. You're right back in the 3 minutes.
Got too pregnant with my baby, she was fertile. Big titties, sexy ass, and her hair purple. I wanna fuck, I don't care, you ain't no real person. I wish all the girls in the world were anonymized and like playing game with color. Well, I can fantasize by the
anime pussy.
On Chun-Li, cause that bitch is anime. Wanna suck on her tits, what else can I say? We don't care about no real girls, they can go away. Grab some anime, comic books and jack the night away. Cute face, big eyes, in tight, so fly. Got some anime girls, they all wet, never dry. Got some anime girls, and they all Japanese. Living life to the fullest, it's my anime dream. Get it?
Anime, cause
Yeah, yeah, shaking life in Tokyo, yo. Yeah, shaking life in Tokyo, rolling up the code is strong. Living out a fantasy with hella yen in Tokyo. Yeah, this how we do it, bro. BG's knocking at the door. Clicked up with a taco, came from nothing. Now I own the globe. Shaking life in Tokyo, 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 shaking life in Tokyo. Manga, manga everywhere, anime is on the air. Plus they kush up in the air, just call this my otaku lair. You know my otaku there, we shaking life while in Japan. Damn, I cannot walk straight cause of all the yen up in my pants. Living life the freeway, just hopped off the PJ. BJ's giving BJ third eye open like I'm Hiei. Sugoi to you bakas, falling in Osaka. Shaking life in Tokyo inside Akihabara. Shaking life in Tokyo, rolling up the coldest drove. Living out a fantasy with hella yen in Tokyo. Yeah, that's how we do it, bro. BJ's knocking at the door. Clicked up with a taco, came from nothing, now I own the globe. Shaking life in Tokyo, shaking life in Tokyo. Shaking life in Tokyo, shaking life in Tokyo, shaking life in Tokyo.
shaking life in Tokyo. Shaking life in Tokyo. Shaking life in Tokyo. Figures all up in my room. Damn, I love otaku life. We a boost, dislike me, cause otaku god is out of sight. In Tokyo, I'm shaking life. This is how it's supposed to be. Walk inside the cafe, every single maid don't know it's me. Play Toho till I go to sleep. Wake up and bake without a stove. If she's 3D PD, I just fucking kick her out the door. This be dead otaku style into whoever reppin' it. Shaking life, we made it right, so we should get the relish shit. Shaking life in Tokyo, rolling up the coldest draw. Living out a fantasy with hella yen in Tokyo. Yeah, that's how we do it, bro. Beijing's knocking at the door. Picked up with a taco, came from nothing, now I own the globe. Shaking life in Tokyo, shaking life in Tokyo. Shaking life in Tokyo, shaking life in Tokyo. Shaking life in Tokyo, shaking life in Tokyo. Shaking life in Tokyo, shaking life in Tokyo.
Okay, are you furries yet? I am here now, Atticus, because, yeah, I have responsibilities in an hour. Is anyone affected yet? Come on. Who got furied?
Fucking top in IKEA Barra, and I'm rolling up that Bulbasaur. Hop inside that mecha face. face the pressure, bitch, let's go to war. I got hella enemies, my sword cuts with intensity. The imagery's infinity, behold the holy trinity. I could vertically slice through you and all your density. Psychedelic thoughts is what you see when you envision me. Incinerate you blockers trying to step into my playing ground. Made it out the hood, now I'm in Tokyo with Asian style. I'm unequipped to train and sort the battle axe will ax you out. I could kill your infantry, to me you're just a practice round. Now my mecha aerial, goddamn it, is a miracle. We a boost confused and I'm amused and so hysterical. I'm laughing in my headquarters, sliding a monopoly. Bitch, I'm T.O.G. and Gundam Wings with heavy rocketry. We descend from Otai World and change your terminology. It's an electric city with tomatoes and technology. Hit my level cap, not Shoujo's
name. Right now, Moose should be hibernating. Yeah. Your breathing is natural and easy. How does that make you feel, Atticus, now that you listen to my breathing? Or to my breath. Yeah, he probably doesn't, but at the same hand, he's a fucking idiot. Or she. Let's talk it, it's a theory. Holy cow. Maybe if I have Microsoft Sam on and text to speech and shit. Should I make a dramatic reading of this? What do you think?
Like fuck the rules. Yeah. convention where otaku lollygag. Otakami's in the building and he's suway to the max. All the girls say he's kawaii and the guys fuck with his swag. But the weeaboos dislike him, nigga, tell him why you mad. Tell my lover when she cosplays as my wife, who that's a fact. I get limited edition figures out my blister pack. I got a Gundam with cool functions, even plasma cannon blast. Rocket boosters in my feet, I could go to space and back.
Well, you were a fucking slow fucker, Revner, aka Atticus. I'm back for like 10 minutes.
All I really need is a kawaii girl on itchy shit. Take her to the telly, now you jelly, cause I'm hella rich. All I really need to do is find a dairy chick. Them she be so moy, ain't no girl I can compare her with. All I really need is a kawaii girl on itchy shit. Shit. Take her to the telly, now you jelly, cause I'm hella rich. All I really need to do is find a Derek chick. Damn, she is so Derek, got no time for tsundere. She stay in the same mood, I know when she wanna play. Damn, she love the chin, let her put it in my face. If she on that Yuri, then we can go find a playmate. Two hits are better than one, now that's a pun. Super hot in that Gundam, my mistake me for the sun. In the sky, yeah, I fly. Bitch, I'm level 99. We your boos getting mad cause they can't see shit through my eyes. All I really need is a kawaii girl on itchy shit. Take her to the telly, now you jelly cause I'm hella rich. All I really need to do is find a dairy chick. Damn, she be so moy, ain't no girl I can compare her with. All I really need is a kawaii girl on itchy shit. Itchy shit. Take her to the telly, now you jelly cause I'm hella rich. All I really need to do is find a dairy chick. Damn, she on that itchy shit, so she who I'm messing with. I'm with my otaku pick and we all rebellious. OG is intelligent, he built this shit from fucking scratch. If she doesn't love anime, then he can't love her back. Hop on tracks and I attack, damage is critical. If I talk shit about you rappers, it's not subliminal. Post it up at the con, we doing shows. Me and Jalen Super Saiyan, so we flying across the globe. All I really need is a kawaii girl on itchy shit. Take her to the telly, now you jelly, cause I'm hella rich. All I really need to do is find a dairy chick. Damn, she be so moy, ain't no girl I can compare her with. All I really need is a kawaii girl on itchy shit.
I don't like it that much, but yeah, fuck it. Shut up, man! I have to concentrate myself to get, like, turned into a furry. So, yeah.
Don't you look pretty? OMG, she's kawaii, like she's fell about a dream. All she makes me think about is pandas and ice cream. She is such a beauty queen, XOXO everything. Kawaii, kawaii. All she makes me think about is pandas and ice cream. Pandas and ice cream. Lingerie, pretty face, territory absolute. Make me wanna capture you. I know what I gotta do. Prove that I'm kawaii too. She's a moy, super cute. XOXO ice cream. She deserves the finer things. Golden rings and Gundam wings. Plus she keep the pocky sticks. Overload, I can't resist. While you with them basic hoes, I'm rocking with kawaii chicks. OMG, she's kawaii. Like she fell up out of dream. All she makes me think about is pandas and ice cream. She is such a beauty queen. XOXO everything. Coco.
I hope that shit too, man. No, I better not disturb that furry bitch now. She really is good at hypnosis. I'm fucking bored. About to go to sleep. Holy shit. Yeah, the watches on my body. That's some too deep for you braid stuff here, I tell you. She probably wrote a script for that shit game. Dear Esther, this is like a text, a bastardized text version of Braids and Dear Esther. It's like their child with a little helmet on. Yeah, I have to burn it with Agent Orange. I'm thinking about adding the Twitch chat to the stream if that seriously goes to me. No, but the thing, I already told her that I'm a big furry and my fursona is taking me over. So that won't go well. Yeah, whoop, whoop, whoop. Sad trombone dot MP3. Oh, fuck. We'll count to five. Should I right now? That shit makes no sense. She tries to sound too deep for you, but there's no meaning behind all this shit. Like braid. Yeah, that's how I'm feeling now, for future reference. Fucking moose. I think she's about to be fixed, to be done. I know. I think that's the climax right here. Your thoughts returning slowly. Yeah, she's waking me up, that's fine. Don't want her to cut me off. I actually want to know how this ends and what she will do with me after that. Five, awaken for me. Well, that is probably very shitty because I already, I'm sleeping because of this bullshit. I mean, a professional hypnotist or whatever you call that in English. I mean, he wants to. Good morning, Sandra. Hold on. No, man. I lost all hope in this person. All fucking hope. Ugh. Yeah, it fucking worked, you know. Do tell. Okay, help me. What do I tell her now? Keep it serious. Damn, I love my wife. I feel refreshed. I feel light and carefree. You're a fucking moron, man. I thought he said retard and then refreshed. Light and free. Oh yeah, I gotta go back to my fursona. And I feel much slower somehow. Yeah. She'd love to hear about my experience. Well, I was in trance and had my fursona in front of my eyes. It's my fursona that Slow Loris looked me in the eye like he wanted to tell me something. Then I realized he's eye fucking me. So I went behind him, lifted up his ass, then I fucked him unconscious. And that's when I woke up, after he fell unconscious. I really want a cigarette now. In German, we say die Zigarette danach. Man. Should I type it out now? That way? What do you think? Okay, I do it. Okay, let your type out. I'd recommend the beginning. Okay, so I felt enlightened, but very, very tired. As I closed and opened my eyes, everything seems a bit different, more blurry and unreal, but real at the same time. Hard to describe. Anyway, I saw the shape of my persona with two errors. So in front of me. At first, I thought it was just a shadow. But after a closer inspection, I could see how the silhouette turns into a shade of a slow loris. I make my typos because I'm still a bit dizzy of the hype no shits, you know. Well, anyway. No, I won't abort mission. I watched it. I saw it looking at me with his big round and full filling eyes with an L. I was like bound. No, like shackled by his paralyzing look. But then I realized it looked at me at at a aspersion kind of way. Shake a face stick. No. I have to build that shit up. But then I realized that he's looking at me how do you say that? He's looking at me at a certain kind of way. With a certain, yeah. I could swear he was eye fucking me. Drawn to that, I went up to my persona. Yeah, fuck it. In a certain kind of, yeah, fuck you, man. Out to my persona, slow loris. No, it's not ogre. Just keep my slow loris. I slowly went behind him. Grabbed it. I held it up. I could clearly see his asshole pulsating out of pure excitement. I I couldn't resist. I fucked it really, really hard. It even fell unconscious. At the time, it felt unconscious. Correct that. I saw your words in front of me again. I was like taken back out of this pure moment of joy. Then I realized at the exact same moment my persona went unconscious. I woke up from my trance. Oh yeah. So deep. Put her butt to sleep. So I could swear he was eye fucking me. Drowned to that, I went to my fursona, my slow Loris, went behind him, grabbed it, I held it up. I could clearly see his asshole pulsating out of pure excitement. I couldn't resist. I fucked it. I fucked it really, really hard. It even fell unconscious. So deep, put her butt to sleep. I probably put that text before it. It even felt unconscious. At the time, it felt unconscious. I saw your words in front of me again. I was like taken back out of this pure moment of joy. Then, I realized, at the exact same moment, my first of unconscious, I woke up from my trance and enter. Let the show begin. Wait. We'll see. Maybe she will take the bait. I mean, she stopped typing. She stopped typing again, so. There we go. What? What? Fucking what? No, I didn't get wrecked, man. That's what? Fuck. Okay. Gate of Fate. Yeah. I mean, what should I type now? Seriously, I need your help. I need your fucking help. I don't know how. Keep going, motherfucker. Yeah. Like, how? Well, I know it's very, very weird. For some reasons, I wasn't myself. No. That is a good point. Sometimes but this time it just felt so real. I could feel the Laura sphincter tightening around my dick. Like, I could feel the Laura sphincter. Aren't my penis turn on here? Yeah, man, Lumpy should write furry porn. He's like born of it for it. Cockles. What? Cockles. What? Hey, that bitch is fucking crazy. It must be a ruse. It must be a fucking ruse. Oh, God. No. No. What have I created? What have I created? Wow. Whoa. Now I really understand why nobody likes furries. Holy fucking shit. What? What? No, I have to. Wow. Shit. Yeah. So it happens all too often for other people I put into trance. Well, if they don't troll you, holy fucking cow. Wow. Wow. Wow, this can't be real. Well, now that's my that this turns a bit out of hand. She was lowering on my cockles, my big special mouth. I'll show you a victory of my cockles. Should we both get a bit sensual together? Well, that will put her off now, I think. I think, I hope. Here we go. You're ashamed of yourself? What? You are ashamed of yourself? What? Shit, come on. Hold on. I need a break. Give me a fucking minute. What? 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 What have I done? What have I created? What? What? Give suggestions. Go. So, thinking about now, what? Shit, no, no, fucking shit, what is going on? Shit, this so deep, put your asses. Wait, let your fucking type. Let your type. Shit. What have I got myself into? Why? I didn't want this to happen. Shit. Shut up, Luchess. Shit, I can't fucking type.
User disconnected from your channel.
Wow.
User joined your channel.
There you
go. Watch my fucking stream, man.
Are you having anal with this furry?
It's a fucking. I'm talking to that shit since 2 fucking hours, man.
Hold on. Did I see something about a sphincter tightening on your penis?
Yeah! Just ask in the Twitch chat, man. I can't talk right now.
Okay, I'll leave you.
User disconnected from your channel.
So deep, put your butts. I need something to say.
This gonna be good.
What should I say? I should say one more.
So Dick, put her ass to sleep.
I put ass to sleep.
This is
User joined your channel.
Shit! What is that? I didn't want this to happen. I seriously didn't want this to happen.
I'm going to give this furry an orgasm. How does that make you feel, Squizgar?
I feel awful. I feel fucking awful.
You better save this chat log and post it.
I do.
Face Squizgar giving bitches orgasms at 4 in the morning.
5, no, 6, man.
Fuck, it's 6.
No, no, fuck it, we're all here anyway.
I don't give a fuck.
Okay, okay, okay. Who has been watching this from the start besides Sario? What is going on? All I know
Moose
is that
and
he's...
I have been watching
all,
it.
All I know is that he's being a furry in the ass. What's a cockle? What's a cockle?
You don't know what a cockle is either,
goddammit!
What's a cockle?
Shit, I can't breathe!
Cockle is a clam?
It's a dick!
Oh, yeah, you're using it like that.
Yeah.
Oh, from Tenacious.
She's done!
Dude, you know it's a dude, right?
I don't fucking
Loris.
I don't know what a slow loris is.
Isn't it like monkey with huge eyes?
Tell her not to stop there. Keep going.
Keep going.
Keep going. That's happened more than once. Did you 6 times?
Tell her.
I didn't intend for what.
Tell her you want to be pegged. Tell her you want pegged.
Don't you want me to edge you 6 times?
Oh god, I wish the delay was shorter.
I wish it too, man! Shit. Oh, now she's getting curious.
For what? Oh, okay, here it goes, now I'm catching up.
Okay. I'm sorry.
why? Reddish should stream himself. Is Reddish on?
Wait, is he on? No, Reddish isn't here. Reddish isn't here.
Oh, Reddish is kill. Oh my god,
yeah,
he's so good at.
Hey, dude, I gotta.
I immediately went to go check if he was online, and he wasn't. And I was like, fuck.
I was messaging him while I was on the Apple.
No, okay, I tell you. It started, I met a Fury, and
Fury.
I told her, and I told her I'm the slow loris and shit, and she's like an 18-year-old female cat, straight, and she's into hypnotizing other Furies, furries.
Hypnotizing.
And
glory to the hypnotoad.
Then she proceeded to explain me her entire life, her entire fairy life, how she hypnotized her friends in school and stuff.
It was like a book.
It was like a fucking book. Like one of these Chinese.
It wasn't very good.
Oh, well, maybe it wasn't over the end.
Oh, the ride never ends.
The ride never ends.
Oh my god.
How much of a furry if she's ashamed of having an animal getting fucked?
Bent over an animal.
Then I told her, she hypnotized me. And then I told her that there was a slow loris standing at the other side of my room. And after I looked at it, I was able to tell that it was I fucking me. So I went behind it and put my cockles in his sphincter.
So deep put his ass to sleep.
I didn't know edging was a thing with women. I figured they just let it go and then just do it again because they have such a low refractory time.
No, but she's pretending that she has a dick, so she's edging.
Whoa.
Read the chat.
You won't, mate.
Actually, since I was being told from your perspective, I was imagining myself as you. I've been hypnotized into feeling I have one of the...
Oh, I see it now. Okay, it's still...
Yeah, she's fucking insane and horny.
Insane and horny, yeah.
What did I just walk in on? Dear.
The most glorious entertainment Uncle Squizgar has ever given us.
This is beautiful I literally just came back to my computer and most...
You missed so fucking much.
Like, yo, get the fuck over here.
Well, I did laundry, then I was eating dinner and... Bullshit.
I thought you were online, and I was like, okay, he can't still be doing laundry, so...
No.
Oh my god. No,
have her give you the C.
Oh, baby.
The cuckle?
This is what they're trying to say.
No, we thought every single time that he messaged her, we thought he messaged her. What'd she say?
Oh god, this is gonna be good.
Shit, I got brave!
Whoa, what?
Type it out,
Mario,
type it out.
Just wait for it.
I think Moose is getting killed.
I'm dying.
Am I behind or something?
Yes, probably.
I just right now, so yeah.
She just imagined having a blowjob.
No, it was. I felt a mouth.
Standable.
Wow, this is getting pretty weird.
I also wasn't under control for a moment.
Stuff I'm not proud of, and this is weirder than any of the stuff I've done.
I'm done. I have an excuse. Y'all don't.
Need an excuse. Shiggy diggy.
Shiggy diggy do.
Y'all are both anonymous.
Literally been doing this for 2 hours?
Yes.
With the same person? The same person?
Yep.
Jesus Christ.
But now that I am under control, how about we continue?
I'd rather not share anymore.
Dude, I woke up at 4 in the morning and I saw this. I fucking love you.
You chose a good time to wake up, Nunez.
Yeah,
I
know.
While you play your Rust, you can read about furries.
Well...
We should have stopped at some point. But let's keep going.
No,
and see what
we don't
no,
stop. We go deeper.
The train never ends.
Never.
This hype train never runs out. But now that I've said them, how about we keep going?
So, but no, I have to go in like 20 minutes.
My own Michael is moving on its own.
Person.
Huh?
That's 20 minutes to fuck with this person.
What do you have to leave for?
To work, game. Man.
Sorry, I somewhat rude. No, what are you doing, Mario?
Tell me, what should I say?
You boy!
Oh no, why would you admit it?
Mario!
No. But not...
It's
no.
It's Ogre!
Mario.
Or...
Mario.
You blew it when it was getting the best. I haven't blown
got
it.
Got ruse.
You blew it too hard.
No.
So hard.
No.
You blew it so hard, I'm feeling it.
Oh god.
you blew it too. You blow it so hard. You
clearly
sleep.
Seem uncomfortable.
You blew it so hard, you put my mouth.
I'm sorry.
Or if it came by like a ruse.
Well, anyway.
You know, people don't actually say ruse. I don't think
she's gonna get that.
I'm
sorry if you want me to be.
You clearly seem
uncomfortable.
Uncomfortable.
Even though she just masturbated.
Dude,
You should have asked her. You should have asked her to record her sounds on a.
She just
No. She already did that. She will not do that.
You should have invited her. Oh my god! You should have invited her to the TeamSpeak.
Yeah, you shouldn't. You should have invited her to the plug.
In the plug?
Dude, I had this Pearl and Omegle, and Reddish was like, if you get her in the plug, we're voting you for co-host so hard. You know, even though it wouldn't happen, still. I tried to make it my night's goal to get a girl into the plug from Omegle.
Are you still there? Please respond.
I do please respond a lot. People don't really think it's weird.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry if you
Stranger
want me to
danger
be what?
Confirmed
if
or
you,
dead.
If you want her to be what?
If she wants me to be sorry.
Oh.
Like you've never had your cockles teased.
Please respond. Please respond.
Please.
Does he type it out? Does he type it out? I'm waiting for it.
Yeah, he wrote down, are you still there?
Please respond.
You are now hearing the portal turrets.
Oh yeah.
When he was streaming that person the other night, I literally fist pumped the air at one point because it was just so hilarious. I couldn't help myself.
It was. Oh my god.
She doesn't respond.
Sorry, you're so fucking deep into this rabbit hole. You
oh, stranger is typing. Stranger is typing.
Deep. You put the hole to sleep.
You got deeper than I did the other night.
What?
Are you still there? I'm here. I just had to clean up. This is fucking hilarious.
You should say it. You should have had me clean up for you.
Do it. Respond right now.
Go into detail. Ask for the deets.
Oh my god, respond right now.
Oh, yeah. Or get deets. Works too.
What?
Deets.
Sorry?
Get details.
Get details. Well.
Oh my god.
Dude, details. Like, really.
I would like a closer inspection.
Did she leave? Did she really leave?
No, she didn't leave.
Oh my god, thank god. Ask for her Facebook. Ask for her Facebook. Do it. Do it.
Wait, she already said no. No, just try to get
details
on the cleanup.
After you make her come, she'll probably give her your Facebook.
That was good.
But it hasn't.
Thanks for that.
Oh my god, she'll message you constantly.
Uncomfortable that I even felt that way.
Morally wrong to get off at a guy fucking a monkey.
I'm more uncomfortable.
What? You should
use the set of
priorities
right.
Feeling ashamed with you.
You shouldn't be afraid of your animal instincts, baby.
Yeah. Perfect.
But still,
perfect setup.
Maybe you
no shame,
shouldn't be ashamed of your animal instincts.
No shame, no gain.
I'm feeling ashamed with you. If I didn't know any better, I think he actually wants to get with this person.
To what?
Yeah, it's a bit suspicious.
I'm telling you.
Are you furry?
The rabbit hole.
Another fucking furry. I'm just a master roosman. You don't be ashamed of me.
And before they get married.
I'm ashamed that I made you ashamed.
Where's my details?
Wait.
Oh my god, maybe you shouldn't be afraid of her. You're ashamed of her. You're ashamed of her. Oh boy, this is like the fucking soap opera.
It is.
I'll make you ashamed. Are you fucking kidding me?
That is the cheesiest line
ever.
School
grade
it's
drama.
Going
Keep
to
going.
Work. It's going to
The next
to
thing
work.
We're gonna find out is that Squizgar made her fucking pregnant.
she responded. She already responded. I try not to laugh, man. It's not your fault. It's a fantasy versus reality thing.
Please type, is this the real life or is it just fantasy?
Wait, oh my god, yes!
Please do it!
Caught in a cum slide.
Oh! Oh my god, you just...
Maybe you got to ask this to yourself sometimes. What is real?
Oh,
how can it be real if I mean, how can it?
I'm just a horn boy.
It be real if I'm not real.
I just fuck lorries.
How can it be real? If... Oh my god! Oh, you. He stopped.
So deep down this hole, you can't climb out.
It's real. How can it be real if no,
if
please
I'm not.
Real.
I'm not.
Oh my god.
What?
Routine has never intensified as much as it has now.
Turns out this person is mech.
Hold on. They just ERP'd each other and now they're profusely apologizing to each other for the ERP.
Fucking European.
What is going on?
I didn't even ERP, man.
Dude, it's like they're Japanese. I'm sorry, I just fucked you in the butt. I hope it's not
very right. Unprofessional.
Sumimasen.
Okay. She just said.
Wait, she just said,
I should not have found that erotic in any sense, or have taken any action upon it. Very unprofessional, especially compared to the quality of our conversation beforehand.
What, get some personal contact information and have another session. Mm.
Hold on, get an email address.
Yeah, dude, yes. Get an email or get a Facebook like
Ask
or another session
if
this has enlightened me in many ways.
A business card, a furry business card. What's that persona site where everyone posts their profile?
Do you have a persona profile?
Yeah. Ask get a fur effendi or an email.
Wait.
Do you have a business card?
Really shouldn't.
Do you have a wanna get to business card?
Oh my god. Want to get
God.
I've lost it.
Okay.
Now I've lost control.
I didn't have
I know I can kill.
I've lost it.
Like a profile.
What time is it for you, Saria?
Almost seven.
Okay, it's 7 a.m. You've been up all night with this girl.
Yes.
You've lost complete control of your life.
Her business cards.
You've gone past the 4 a.m. threads. You should make a fucking 7 a.m. thread for yourself.
I'm doing it for the greater good, man.
Furry waifu.
I'm doing it for the greater good. Okay, a business card. A place you hang out.
Profile.
Because I really want to go.
Her face when this is being streamed to other people.
As I said before, if this goes live and she finds out, she might actually kill herself. Like, really.
Put it on YouTube, we're gonna find
out. Worth it.
Like before.
It wouldn't be the first time I've had someone kill themselves.
Nope.
Want to have more sessions.
If you probably lose audio through this.
We'll be talking to him later on. He'll be like, hey guys, just yiffin. What are you up to?
Just yiffin.
Like a profile business card, a place you can hang out.
Problem.
A business card? He sent a fucking business card.
Yeah. Have more conversations like in the beginning.
But you guys were talking about normal stuff to begin with?
Huh? Huh?
No.
She told me the story of her life.
Oh. Like her furry life or her life?
Yeah, her life as a furry life.
Oh, that sounds weird.
As a hypnotist life, apparently.
She sounds weird.
Wow. Oh,
this whole furry's thing is completely weird. Fucked up. But it's so delicious.
It's so good.
You spelled address wrong.
Yeah, but he's been misspelling everything. Mind,
you spelled address wrong.
You keep blowing it.
Yeah, I'm feeling it. Feels
you
good.
You blew it. You blew it like a Nintendo cartridge.
Oh, feels so
cartridge.
Good. My cockles are rock hard.
You're not supposed to blow a Nintendo cart. It says so.
Yeah, I know. That's the joke.
Oh.
you.
Oh.
Us gamers, right?
I can give you an EM or private chat room.
Oh, yeah. God. I think I should kill myself.
She could RP you on the TeamSpeak.
Oh! It's ogre. I can give you an IM or private chat room. That's about as far as it goes. Dude, just tell her to get into TeamSpeak right now!
Dude, yeah. Take that bait. Wait, what kind of private chat room?
Should I?
IRC? Do people still use that shit?
Seems so. Should I really tell her to come to TeamSpeak right now? No, I have to go in 5 minutes, man.
Oh my god, no. She comes to TeamSpeak right now. She'll see all of us and flip out.
Ask her for more sessions, like, really. Just keep pushing.
Yeah.
Take her up on the invite for the IM or private chat room.
I take an invite.
Or, like...
Dude, all fucking five of us could fuck with her if she does.
Yeah.
Literally.
Ask her for a Twitch account or something that's pretty anonymous.
Oh, you.
I don't see why she doesn't just give out like a throwaway email.
Get it? Anonymous?
Yeah.
Get it?
Anonymous?
You look funny.
Fuck you.
Wait.
Only if you're a cool
somebody
now.
Somebody pissed and moved his
Cheerios. You joined your channel, you what?
The IMS I have at Kick. So, does someone have a bait Skype account?
Oh, Pepsi.
Oh,
hey, Pepsi.
No, I don't.
Oh my god, I thought it was that chick who joined the channel.
Sorry,
I was like, shit.
If you guys Kick, you could possibly get nudes.
Kick? But I don't have Kick.
Get a kick.
Does someone have a Kick? Come on.
Do it.
Do you have a kick?
Moosh, make a Kick. Fucking do it.
Moosh is here?
Fuck Moose. You. I think he meant Moose.
Oh.
Yeah, sorry.
Come on.
Is Kick for phones only?
Come on, who has Kick?
Fuck that.
Who has Kick?
I don't have this.
Atticus, you have Kick, come on.
No, but I can make one.
Do it.
Oh, you can...
Do it.
You can do it on your computer, apparently. Or no, it's a phones only thing.
Fuck. Come on. Pepsi Man, do you have a Kick, right?
Why would any of us have a fucking Kick? Do you know who you're talking to?
Kicks of a kite.
Just make a throwaway Skype.
Throwaway Skype, yeah. Skype.com. Oh no, where do I have to make a new? No.
Just ask her for her Skype.
Gate of Fate.
I hate those fucking spots in Rust where you fucking get like 2 FPS.
What the fuck? You what?
Oh my god, I thought the thing disappeared. Oh god, he's making us.
Yeah, but like, what's the search engine?
I don't know.
Your email. What is my email?
Not using Google 2013.
Gate of Cockles at yoohoo.com.
But I have to.
No. Yes, it's perfect.
Profile information. I'm from the US, right?
Porn star, my name. Wait. What?
America? United States of America? Where are they? Are they usually under, America?
U. It's under U. U.
U.S. Fuck. Okay.
United States. You dumb fuck.
Yeah, but yeah. They don't have it here. Oh, Vereinigte Staaten. It's in German.
What's it in German?
You
English. Fucker. I don't have a handy number. It's got them.
Like this is
you don't,
handy.
You don't need to have one. You don't need to have one. There's no exclamation point.
Yeah.
No asterisk.
You like this is kind of handy.
You just need your name, your region, and your language.
Yeah.
Why are you trying to make an American one?
For the authentic.
America.
America, fuck you.
America. America, home
of furry
fucks. Because
she's a fat piece of shit, and if he's American, she might relate to him.
Atticus, please.
Atticus, please.
America, home of the furry fucks.
No, it's Europe where there's furries.
Actually, no,
they have,
it's America.
Like, conventions
over it's America, boys.
No,
I'm sorry.
You. No, fuck you. It's like conventions
so glad
over
I'm
there.
Moose
so glad I'm
American.
America, fuck yeah.
America, I'm really fucking gay.
Day, yeah.
How can you say that when you live here, you Missouri fuck?
Missouri? Nigga, it's Mississippi, thank
what?
You, and...
Or whatever.
Yeah.
Whatever. Missouri or Mississippi.
Nigga, they both the same thing. Yes, they do. Yes, they do. Texas a shit.
Texas a mess. Texas could be its own fucking country. 599 is
they've tried
like
twice
gone.
And it didn't fucking work, so how do you think you're gonna do it again?
Just wait, it'll work.
We get
you
good.
Just gotta believe.
Quit
believe in the Texas who doesn't believe in you.
Moose. Why is it in German if you're in Sweden?
Switzerland.
Because he's...
Switzerland.
Because he knows
shit,
German,
sorry.
I guess.
He doesn't know that shit country. Doesn't matter.
Oh, so you made a chatsy?
You were.
A what?
A what?
A wetsy.
Did she disconnect yet?
No,
what's
not yet. I don't know.
Okay.
Chatsy, furry chat. Oh, fuck! I posted here. But don't flood it. Don't flood it.
Oh, God. Here we go. Oh, I see it.
Don't flood it, man.
Chatsy.
Bitch, if you do, I kill you. You're ruining this if you do.
Oh,
here
it's
we
private
go.
Chat rooms.
Ruin?
Loris.
But you gotta go to bed.
Loris.
Or you gotta go to work or whatever that bullshit is.
Yeah, he's gonna go to work.
Yeah, I have. Choose a color, black.
Welcome to furry chat. Join, please identify yourself. Is this
don't join! Don't fucking join now!
No, I'm not gonna join, I'm just reading it. You don't join as soon as you click the chat.
Okay.
Or as soon as you click the link.
Alright.
Don't ruin it, I'm
thank
trying
you
to
very
get
much.
Trying
some
to get
mobile version. 2014, not getting furry puss.
Gotta get that e furry puss.
You're not getting e furry puss, you're a fucking faggot.
And join this chat. I'm gonna join this shit.
Actually, I don't have much time left. I need
you don't
to
have
go
much
to
left
work,
in me.
Actually.
Get her fucking Skype.
She won't
but
give
really
me
want,
Skype.
But I really want to see you again because I think we might connect. Have connected. Do it. Do it.
You masturbated to my trance. I'm pretty sure
but
that means
I
you're down to
really
fuck.
I want to see you again.
I think we're really connected.
What if Saria, how are you going to explain this to your girlfriend?
What? No, fuck off, man.
To your girlfriend?
Don't post it, man. She will get mad. She will not
it.
Understand
well,
it.
Why don't you even talk to her?
Huh?
I guess I don't even talk to her, so
because
yeah,
you
know, like,
I'm just curious.
To your girlfriend.
Am I the only one who talks to his girlfriend?
She doesn't take shit like that funny, and
hey,
I can Jeff, understand
please.
That. So come on.
I'm half German, so I can talk.
Do
to
you
her.
You also speak German?
Yeah.
He actually spoke with my girlfriend. It's true.
Well, I didn't know if he
Atticus,
just spoke Dutch or not.
New Jazz can probably say something to your girlfriend.
Implying Atticus can speak German still.
Oh, very, very poorly.
He can only speak sassy black woman now.
He speaks very good sassy black woman, though.
Boo boo, don't you even fuck with me right now, girl. It's fucking midnight, I ain't got time for this shit. I gotta go to work in the morning, don't you fuck with me. Fuck the chairman, I'm going to bed.
Please.
Continue.
Please.
You should get black management. My aunt gets tomorrow off because she has all black management, and it's Martin Luther King Day.
See, I'm really, really racist, so I don't give a fuck about that day.
I'm not even joking.
I get off, too. I'm black. No.
I just get off.
All the time, so... EST.
What time should we chat again?
Anytime, baby.
All the time.
We gonna have gate of bait sessions weekly.
I will now.
Is that what this is called now?
Every day after. Every day after.
Gate of bait session number two. When?
Best. Except it's not. It's fully central.
Oh, where's the chat window now?
Oh god, I can feel that sneeze through my headphones.
Who the fuck joined the chat?
Pepsi man.
Might have been Pudonkin.
Pepsi, you fuck!
Oh, I thought you were talking about Pepsi. Here in the TeamSpeak.
You joined the chat, man.
You were just shit.
Not in that.
Are you sure it wasn't Pudonkin?
Whatever the fuck, shit.
You fucking blew it, mate! You fucking blew it!
Who? What?
Fucking Pepsi, man!
Pepsi didn't do anything. No, Pepsi didn't go to that.
He just said he didn't join it.
No. I'm talking about here in the TeamSpeak, because he joined recently, so... I don't know.
No, we're talking about the chat seat, right?
Yeah!
Yeah.
Why'd you post the chat? Why'd you even put the chat seat in the plug?
You fucking idiot.
For later references, man.
Reference.
You fucking idiot.
You just should have put it in a text file or put it in the TeamSpeak.
Yeah, you blew it so hard.
You
see, it was Pudonkis. It was Pudonkis.
It was probably Pudonkis.
No, he just look at the
fucking
chat.
Pillock.
What do you think?
Maybe we can work that out somewhere.
You fucked up, man. Fucked up.
Right?
You put Skype.
Fucked up so bad.
Holy shit.
Did she catch on?
No, not yet.
Did she respond yet? Did she like, oh shit.
Maybe if he just leaves.
Hold on, I gotta put my clothing on, man. It's getting fucking late for me. Probably have to get a taxi.
Put my clothing on. He's probably been naked this whole time. Gotta get that hip. Gotta get that hypnotized cat furry. I can't.
Oh my
that puss.
Oh my god, this is so much. I can't. I'm dying.
Yeah, you do. Come on.
I'm done.
Oops, sorry.
Rest in peace, Moose.
I'm saluting you.
Last
fuck you, Moose.
Years ago. It's okay.
Guess I'm the only one that doesn't give a shit about Moose.
Man, fuck you. Nobody cares about you.
No one cares about Moose.
I know.
Don't worry, Boo. I care about you. You give him that cheering support.
Whatever. You're a shitty singer.
Just
fuck you.
Just wait until he's pegging you in the middle of the night.
I know I'm a shitty singer, don't worry.
No, you're not. Shut the fuck up. God damn it.
That autistic kid is better than you, Atticus.
I'm the worst fucking singer
more
in
than
the whole world.
Apparently someone has infiltrated the bat. Oh my god.
Who
god.
Knows how he
she
did
knows.
It? Oh my god. She knows. She knows.
It's over.
It's ogre.
Oh my god. It's ogre. Abandon. Abort.
Abandon ship.
Tell her that it's probably your brother in the next room.
Nah.
Yeah, do it.
Doesn't seem to be safe.
But, do it. But these fucking, are private fucking demos, right?
Skype!
Do Skype. Skype. Fucking do it. Do it. Do it. Now and then.
It'll Skype, eh?
Skype!
Skype! Oh my god. Invite her to the plug.
Yeah. Do it.
Do it now. Yeah. No, don't invite her to plug.
No.
Invite her to plug.
Not yet. We need to mess
invite
with
her to plug. Make her co-host. So
what?
I think I'm just gonna give her my regular account. I give her my regular account, I think. It's much easier.
Why is this so entertaining?
Why do people laugh at people getting hurt? Same thing.
Shot and Freud.
We laugh at people suffering. And
yep.
Fucking
especially when
suffering
it's moves.
Super hard right now. Oh, hey.
Shot and Freud.
Oh, hey, fuck you too.
Hey, Pepsi, how you doing, baby?
Pretty good, you?
I'm doing fine, babe. Thanks for asking. Jesus
Pepsi,
Christ,
man,
what
don't
is
encourage him.
I'm too drunk for this, man.
You're always too
when
drunk
aren't,
for this.
When aren't you too drunk for this?
Earlier in the chat.
Whenever you're too drunk for this, you're cool. Whenever you're not, you're not.
You want Mike?
You're cooler when you're drunk. What I'm saying.
He's never cool.
Oh,
yeah, he's never not cool.
New jazz laying down the truth.
Oh.
Breaking it down to these
dang,
things.
Why you gotta hurt me like that, man?
It doesn't matter, you won't remember it in the morning.
Oh, he did it, he did it, he gave his reel.
Wait, what?
He gave his reel Skype.
Oh my god.
His girlfriend will like this when I tell her.
No.
What's the name in Chansey?
Fuck.
His girlfriend doesn't have to know who he's talking to, though. I don't think he can see other people's friends list.
Loris.
You fucked it up.
No, I changed my Skype name now.
No,
they can see that shit.
What? My change of name?
Yes.
Where?
Jesus Christ, you're dense, motherfucker.
It's Ogre. GG, sorry.
All hope is lost, abandoned ship.
And before he loses his girlfriend, his job, and he kills himself.
Well, all right. She has the same name in Chatsy, so what if you make this Loris and then add that one and be like, oh, I'm sorry, I forgot I changed my name.
Alright.
What's the Chatsy name?
Oh, no. I actually added her. I know what's up.
Fucking badass in this game.
Hey, come here, dog.
See ya. Blast.
What? Just for the curious folk, what's her Chatsy name?
Well, I tell you right after. I disconnect now. Where? Well, if I hit escape, can I still save it?
Yeah, you save it after you disconnect.
Really? Okay. Okay. Get a link. Save. Get a link.
Yes. Paste that link so hard to us. I had 2 hours of reading to catch up on.
Oh, is it really? It is fucking everything.
Oh my god.
Sario scored a furry. Oh my god, there's the link. There's
guys,
the link.
What if she's actually god, fucking
you
hot?
You just told her you're 32?
Guys.
What if
she's fucking hot?
Like, I have a girlfriend, I don't fucking care.
We haven't discussed this possibility.
Furries being
it
hot.
It could be possible. You never know if it's a lady whale or not.
Yeah, I mean, what if she's an 8 out of 10?
Also,
eight.
Why?
What if it's actually a dude?
You
Your character is twice the age of her supposed character. What if she's the same age as that one? She just fucked a dude twice her age. What if it's not even a chick? It's probably a dude.
And before the cutie trap and fucking Moose gets all excited.
Okay, I really gotta go now. See you later, mates. See you later.
Oh, goodbye, Saria. Rest in peace.
You're a legend now.
Saria last online 2 years ago.
Oh man, would hate that.
Oh my god. Now to read all of this from the beginning.
Uh-huh.